Stepping up to the Big North, Gaylord hosting unbeaten TC Central. Central on the move early. Pass complete, way up the field to Shakara Kirksey. Knocking on the doorstep. Trojans would knock that door down a couple plays later, handing it off to Dakota Cape Perry, who powers his way into the end zone to give the Trojans an early 7-0 lead. Blue Devils will battle all night long, taking a lead in the third quarter, but it's the Trojans that score with less than 10 ticks to play, beating Gaylord 21-20 to remain perfect.